And Americans are still dealing with a tough housing market as home sales fall and prices climb. The National Association of Realtors reported existing home sales fell just over 4 million last month. The decline was felt everywhere except for the Northeast, which saw an increase for the first time since November. The median price of an existing home was $339,500 last month. That's the highest March price on record, an increase of nearly 5% from a year earlier.